I'll tell you what. Why don't you just go with your friend?
Mrs. Stanley, I couldn't do that.
No, come on.
Stanley, you are the nicest guy. Really, you are.
Yeah.
Charlie, isn't Stanley the nicest guy?
The best. Hottest new joint in town. Only the creme de la creme need apply.
So how do we get in?
What are you kidding? Leave it to me. Trust me, buddy. This is going to be the perfect night on the town.
I'm here for the Civic. The brake drums are shot, and you need a new transmission.
What? All I wanted was an oil change.
Well, you're lucky you caught these problems now before they cause you some serious trouble. Sign right here and press down hard.
Hey, you! What are you doing down there? I'm just looking for my mask.
Hey, you.
Hello.
You know you're not supposed to jump up. It's against doggy ordinance.
Okay.
You better get the best.
What's the matter with you? What is it? What are you looking for, huh? You like this thing?
You like it?
The masks we wear.
That's correct, Wendy. We all wear masks, metaphorically speaking.
Now, sorry, wrong pocket.
For you, son!
A little body English. A French poodle. Sorry, son, the dog was rabid, had to put it down.
It's a dream. It's a dream.
I gotta lay off the cartoons.
I want a proctologist standing by.
What?
You heard me. Best one you can find.
I'm with the Evening Star. Can you tell me what happened here?
No, and you can quote me.
Yes. Hi.
Hi.
You okay?
Sure, sir.
Daddy's got a sweet tooth tonight! Somebody stop me!
Looks like 4th or 5th century Scandinavian. Possibly a representation of one of the Norse night gods. Maybe Loki.
Loki? Who's Loki?
I've got to see Tina. But what do? I mean, do I go as myself? Or the mask.
Mr. Epkus, go as yourself and as the mask, because they are both one and the same beautiful person.
Hey, Orlando.
Milo.
You're gonna forget about me, buddy. Find yourself a new place to live. Looks like I'm gonna be in here for a long, long time. You're taking a chance coming here. Your boyfriend might be a little upset.
He's going to the charity ball tonight. He's gonna do something terrible.
What? The Lumbata?
Stanley, this is serious. There's gotta be a way to stop him.
Jump up. Get him.
No.
Come on, Milo. Jump. Please. Do it for Daddy. Stressed out here.
Easy, Epkus.
Come on.
Myrtle, maybe I have a word with you.
Well, I always have time for the press and my loyal constituents.
Myrtle, maybe I have a word with you.
Well, I always have time for the press and my loyal.
Woo! dog.
Did you see that
Leave
dog?
The dog alone. I want to see you in my office first thing tomorrow morning.
Yes, Your Honor.
Boy, that doesn't sound good at all.
No, it doesn't sound good.
Sure you're not going to miss this guy? When he's gone, all that's left is me.
Yourself and as the mask, because they are both one and the same beautiful person.